a massive privilege to be given the opportunity to do something that no one in my position has done before. Really, I want to show able-bodied people that disability is nothing to be scared of, and you know, if they can help, you know, if they have friends who have an accident or an illness that makes them not able to enjoy the things that they did before, you know, just be conscious of the fact that they can actually help, because you know, like you're coming along as an outrider, you know, encouraging people to get out and enjoy sport can be a way that people can start to recover and start to get their lives back. And you don't have to be superhuman to do that. You just have to have opportunity and, you know, I think a bit of help and encouragement. The first person to do it, or part of the first team to do it, you know, you're really lucky because no other team is going to get that opportunity. So, you know, I'm lucky in a lot of respects.
It's going to be awesome, and I'm just, as I say, I'm just really delighted that I can be part of
this
amazing adventure.
Yeah, no, it's very exciting. It's lovely. It's just great to be able to have the opportunity.
So that's why I'm so proud to support Help for Heroes and Jen on her amazing challenge. So please get behind us and support Jen. She's about to make history. You can go to www.helpforheroes.org.uk/arch to arc.